They're all in line. And they're off. Sunglow broke alertly and heads out for the lead. Hutter is also showing speed. General Goody between those two. Unbridled Future is moving up. And I swear, in a tight spot down along the inside, just in behind the leaders as they make their way to the clubhouse turn. Then it's Surfer Randy, and Malini is outside of him, forced three wide going around the turn, but only about five lengths off the lead. Unbridled's Gun now has about eight lengths to make up. He's just outside Mr. Postman. Then we come back here. Benga Menino also three wide around the turn, and Prince Hazim is last of the bunch after an opening quarter that was 24 seconds flat. The great General Goody has taken the lead away from Hutter, and it's General Goody just ahead, now a neck in front. Hutter is pressing from the outside, and Sunglow, who was up front early, is now taken back in third, and he's dropped three and a half lengths off the lead. I swear has moved his way to the outside, and he's moving up in the clear now, but he's got four and a half to make up. From the back of the pack, Malini is trying to make up some ground. Malini has room down at the fence after a half mile that was 49 seconds flat as they try to advance on General Goody and Hutter going into the far turn. General Goody is shaken away to about a length and a half lead. Hutter is trying to come back at him once again from the outside. Malini is now a clear-cut third. He's still got about four and a half lengths to make up. Stay Focused is trying to get involved. Here's Stay Focused. Whip is out on him. He's under a full-out drive and fourth, still about six lengths back. Benga Menino in behind him, and it's General Goody and Carlos Olivero in front as they make the swing for home. General Goody, Olivero going to work on him now, and here comes Benga Menino, and he is coming with a big rush. Benga Menino and Angel Moreno are now blown on by the field, and they open up as they come to the final 16th. Stay Focused has moved to second. General Goody doesn't have much left. It's Benga Menino down to the wire. He wins it 3.5. Stay Focused second, General Goody and Hutter.